New details tonight after a deadly Halloween shooting in East Knox County. Today, the sheriff's office charged Jonathan Rolen with voluntary manslaughter and the death of Andrew Buckner. The major crimes unit is now investigating. New at 11.